Brianna, I want you to hear what I'm saying right now. No more waiting. No more waiting. The time is right now.
Just really excited feeling right now to get to this first battle with my teammates and my family.
Season opener. Ready to go out there and have some fun.
Nova lofts it wide open as Jefferson at the 40.
He is relentless, broken. Jameson, he's gonna go. And the Scarlet Knights are on the board first.
Every chance we get, boom!
In the backfield, one back set. Griffin drops the throw, fires up, intercepted. It is picked off. Fires over the middle, caught. First down and more. Holding inside the 20.
Oh my
breaks
goodness.
The tackle and is gone.
It wasn't one side or the other or a person or one person. No, no. It took everybody here to win that football game, and it was awesome.
Over 50,000 will be on hand to witness this one.
We got a big day, first day at home. Just got to execute and get this victory.
Still on his feet across the 30, 40, 50. Jameson cuts back at the 40. Still on his feet, another cutback.
Huggins is into the end zone. John Fleck gets his punt blocked. Touchdown.
Doubled and caught. Touchdown.
Hey man, it's all being dreamed of, man. National TV, big time.
I think we did a great job. I thought we showed, the nation what Rutgers football is all about. And, that's the style that we want to play out there every week.
Third interception of the night for the Rutgers defense. Rutgers starting to assert its will.
Touchdown! Drills it from 52 yards.
Number six, Rutgers in South Florida once again. Juwan Jameson finds a hole. Check out the spin move. Woo! Gotcha.
I play PlayStation at home. This is the definition of the circle button, ladies and gentlemen. Watch this.
Juwan Jameson, first down and more. Jameson trying to house it and ice the game. Touchdown, Rutgers.
Oh, my.
Grinding out to the end. That's hard football all day. That's how we play. Toughness, man.
And now we got a great test ahead of us going down to Arkansas in 10 days. And then jumping back into conference play after that.
Is good, and Arkansas gets on the board first. Rutgers down 10-0 now. You can sound the alarm, you can call out your guards, you can fence in your yard, you can Nova, time to throw, lobs it toward the end zone. Caught, touchdown! Punished by Daron Harmon. What a beautiful play.
Yes. Caught, touchdown! Brandon Coleman!
The Bills, cook the Bills, bring Ted Grims, yeah, stupid whales, girl, I'm two for real, lose it two for nail, trying to fight it, try to deny.
He's got it, touchdown! And the Scarlet Knights extend their lead.
Nova lofting it up. What a catch by Harrison! He'll go into the end zone.
Can't tell you how proud I am of you. Remember what I said before the game? There were going to be 70,000 really surprised people at the end of the game. But not one of them was going to be in this room.
One, two, three!
Yeah, go like this.
Fans were great. They, came out full force, really blocked out the stadium. They definitely helped us on defense, on third down especially.
Shut down, boy. Did Lorenzo Waters come up to finish the job? Fires it left, intercepted. Across the 15, 20. Williams lost the football, and Rutgers has got it. Jameson back in, quick throw to the right. Harrison with the catch, outside 10. Still on his feet, could have 5. And in for the touchdown. Mark Harrison did it by his lonesome on the outside. Tipped and intercepted. Cuts left.
Touchdown, Rutgers again. Picked again.
Happy game day. You know why I say happy game day?
It's a celebration.
It's a celebration.
Pressure's coming, and he is dropped. Khalil Claude all the way back. Blitz is coming. Pressure coming. Ball, ball, ball. Green strips it free.
And Nova, what a catch there.
lofts it right. Coleman's got it. 20.
See it.
15,
see it. See it.
10, oh. 5 to the goal line, and he stops short at the 1.
He cuts back, and he is in for the score.
Snap. Spot. Brownman's kick is blocked.
Scoop and score opportunity for the Scarlet Knights.
He's gonna go. 40, he's gonna go, Chris.
It's Daron Harmon for the Rutgers touchdown.
Wow.
Absolutely leveled by Khalil Glaude. Fires intercepted. Kasim Green's got it. Caught. Touchdown at the goal line. It is hauled in by Tyler Croft. And the Scarlet Knights extend their lead.
Lincoln Financial Field is the site of the renewal of the Turnpike Tussle.
Nova to throw on first down, pump fake, lofts it left, deep, caught, touchdown! Dumps it off Jamison, 25, put his foot in the ground and see you later!
Good Lord!
Oh my! Touchdown Rutgers!
Are you kidding me?
Oh, he planted that left foot at the 20-yard line, and everybody was there staring!
Woo! Oh my goodness!
Drops to throw, Blitz coming, throws, intercepted! It is picked off at the 35.
Total domination so far for the Scarlet Knights in the second half.
Looking back at the end zone, throws, it's caught! Touchdown by Mark Harrison! What and Rutgers catch. Has extended their lead.
What a catch.
They're coming, it's blocked! They got it! Jamison running left, breaks tackles inside the 20-yard line, and he's over the century mark. Looking left corner, it is caught! Touchdown, D.C. Jefferson! 4 consecutive touchdowns. He sacks the ball! Kasim Green's got it, and he's running it in for the Rutgers touchdown! Jameel Morrell popped it free.
It's another one down, baby. Another one down. Keep on chopping.
Well, it is a weeping in the morning and a natural thing. It is a weeping in the morning and a natural thing. It is a when we come to the mic song with the champion song.
So two early turnovers and the Scarlet Knights have it right back. It's blocked. Rutgers has done that a lot this season. First down and 10, and they will to Jamison across the 20. Stone State. Jamison down the sideline. 40 midfield.
Gets away from one tackle. Throws for the corner. Yes. Touchdown! Size on the tour
bus. Pass is caught. Brandon Coleman. Yes. Touchdown. You know what that mean? I'm flat
to death. I step in death. And that was a great matchup. You know, we got an academy, Army, coming in our place, and looking for a great game.
Oh, this uniform tight, man. I mean, I really just kind of wish we had it.
We're here. Amazing how far we came, baby. I'm trying to tell you.
Don't get me wrong. I love where I'm at now playing the NFL, but I would love just to put those jerseys on for one Saturday and go out there and play.
Great job. I don't know if we've ever played a better half on defense than that second half, fellas.
Into Kasim Green short of the first down by a yard.
That's a huge stop right there.
Steelman lost the football. It belongs to Rutgers.
Good to be back in the business game 1-0.
Yeah. How special can Rutgers' special teams be? Snap, spot, kick is blocked again. They got it again. Rutgers is going to go on 4th and 1. Hit it off. Jamison got the first down.
On the toss, Jamison's going to throw this one to the end zone. Touchdown!
Nova to throw.
Touchdown!
There's a quick hitter and it lost the ball, and Rutgers has got it. They're off to the races.
Enjoy it and get ready to move on, man. This is a championship team. As you're going to see, there's a lot of things going on around the country, and that's going to continue to happen every week, man. Put your focus on being 1-0.
Over the middle, has a receiver. It is Harrison. Harrison still on his feet, and he will score.
There's some magic numbers in football that win football games.
Yep.
Under 100 yards rushing.
So it is 4th.
They're going to go for
and
it.
And inches.
They're going to go.
Takes the snap. Hands it off for Wynn. Didn't get it. Didn't get it. Got stood up at the 8. Kasim Green, among others, as the entire Rutgers defense jumps on the pile. And Darius Hamilton, the freshman, was right in the middle of that. And the Scarlet Knight defense comes up huge.
I'm gonna give you the offensive equivalent. 200 yards rushing and no sacks. Give it up. That's championship football. Yep. On the road, in November, in their house. Great job. Give them credit. They got a good football team. Proud of you, man. Proud of you. One, two, three. Right.
Hey, I heard you were a wild one.
Now the Scarlet Knights will have it for the first time tonight. Right over the middle. They have to make wide receiver Brandon Coleman. 85 yards in the Scarlet Knights strike. Broken tackle. Still on the run is Mark Harrison.
She don't care, we like almost there, the right vibe. Ready to get live, ain't no surprise. Take me so high, jumping those dives, surfing the crowd. Ooh, said I gotta be the man, I'm the head of my band. Mic check, one, two. Shut them down in the club where the Playboy does. Till they all get loose, loose, out the bottle. We all get fit in again tomorrow. Gotta break rules, cause that's the motto. Club shut down, 100 supermodels.
I am the one, break me in. Saddle me up and let's begin. I am a wild one, taming now. Running with wolves and I'm
here we go, family on three, get in here tight. One, two, three.